Hi, I'm Steph and I'm Vocational Leader for the Arts here at St John Rigby College. The course is designed for people who have a passion for art and design, who love all the areas but are not necessarily sure what they want to go into. So in the first year we cover all the specialisms, which includes things like fine art, printmaking, drawing, painting, graphic design, 3D design, photography and textiles and fashion. Within the first year, as I say, you cover all those areas, but then what will happen is that you will just finally decide that you will love something, but you will also find that you'll hate something as well, and that's a natural kind of nature of the course, really. Once you figure out what it is you want to do, you will then specialise in that area in the second year, and that is the area then that you will work in, and you will refine your skills and develop a portfolio for university at this time. In terms of assessment, we cover two units. The first unit is covered in the first year, and that is mainly set and marked by me, but there is an external element which will be set and marked by the exam board. And then you will work on the second unit throughout the entire second year. In terms of enrichment, we do many exciting things. We go on lots of trips to galleries and museums and cities. We also have visiting practitioners coming in and doing workshops with us. And we also offer things like life drawing and more practical workshops within college that will develop your skill set alongside the course.